Welcome, this is Dr. Ayadu Tamarchelvi from ABRB Academy. Here I'm going to walk you through the COVID-19 imaging features, which includes X-ray chest in COVID-19 conditions and CT scan chest in COVID-19 findings. Let's go to the PowerPoint presentation of COVID-19 imaging features, imaging technologies. Let's go to the screen share. I'm picking the PowerPoint presentation. Yeah, I'm in the screen share PowerPoint presentation. COVID-19 imaging techniques. Coming to the clinical presentation, COVID-19 typically presents with systemic or respiratory manifestations. Some individuals infected with SARS-CoV-2 are asymptomatic also, so they can act as a carriers. They may be asymptomatic. So, coming to the common symptoms associated with COVID-19, you all know very well, fever in 90% of the cases, cough will be there in up to 70% of cases, and they may have some disturbed taste and smell, 40 to 50%, and fatigueness will be there, sputum production with cough would be there, and shortness of breath, very, very important. Less common features which includes symptoms which include myalgia, arthralgia, headaches might be there, and sore throat will be there, and chills will be there, and sort of a pleuritic pain also would be present.